Welcome to Soft Reviewed. In this video, I am going to show you how you can use ChatGPT to actually help you write a YouTube video script, and we'll be using some prompt engineering to optimize ChatGPT to write the best script that it possibly can and to give us like an awesome output. So let's get started. So the first step is to understand what are some of the tips that we can use to write an engaging YouTube video script. So the best thing would be to ask ChatGPT itself, because it's not a lot of stuff till 2021. So the ideal way is to ask ChatGPT itself. So, and it's giving us some really good ways and tips to actually write a really good script. So our idea is to actually use this idea and create a prompt using this information. So as you can see, the provided tips include: start with a good hook, keep it concise, use storytelling method, and inject some personality, use some clear structure, and encourage engagement. Now what we can do is copy all the tips that ChatGPT provided us earlier and use this in our prompt, and to make sure that ChatGPT follows all the steps that it provides. For that, we can just copy paste it here, or you can just enter it below where we normally enter the prompt. I have already made a prompt and I'm making the adjustment, so I'm just editing it here and I am giving the prompt that, like, I want you to keep all these points in mind when writing a YouTube script. Do you understand? And I am giving a double colon and pasted that tips that ChatGPT gave me before, and ChatGPT is giving the reply that, as a language model, I don't write scripts automatically without any input or topic from the user. However, I will definitely keep all these points in mind and assisting you in your writing a YouTube script. Please provide the topic I would like to write a script about, and I'll be happy to help you integrate these points into your script. So ChatGPT is now ready to follow our prompts, and that's what we need. And for the next step, we'll be writing a prompt that write a YouTube script for, and let's give and give the topic. For this example, I'll be giving like what are the different ways to make money online using YouTube. So ChatGPT is writing a really good script based on the prompt and the topic that we gave, and it's sticking to it. That's why we are seeing this introduction, hook, and body kind of layout from ChatGPT. So it's really coming up with a really good script. As you can see, it's covering all the points. If you want to actually make it longer or shorter, you can always go and ask ChatGPT to add some extra points. Or if you like somebody in your industry and want their tone to be included in the video script, you can always ask while prompting, like write in the style of, for example, Neil Patel or Brian Dean. Those are some of the guys who are really good in marketing. So if you want, you can also do that if it fits your like niche that you are working with. That's another tip that I want to give you. Now ChatGPT gave us like a beautiful video script. We can also ask ChatGPT to write us a like a title for this YouTube video. So we are actually completely automating the whole YouTube video creation process using ChatGPT, and ChatGPT is giving like us the 10 titles that encourage users to click, and these are like some of the 10 potential titles that we can use for our video. Some of them are the 10 surprising ways to make money on YouTube, the ultimate guide to monetizing your YouTube channel, how to make money on YouTube, the insider guide, and those are some of the titles. I really like all of this. This is like a brainstorming session where you can get ChatGPT's idea. And here it gave us like an important point: the title should be catchy, intriguing, and to the point. We can take this input from ChatGPT and like use it in our prompt. For example, I'll be like copy pasting this in the chat bar here, and I'll be asking ChatGPT to give me like 10 YouTube ideas using that is catchy, intriguing, and to the point about the about topics. So it's giving like even better title for the YouTube video: how to make bank on YouTube, the top earning strategies, how to get paid to create, the secrets to make money on YouTube, unleashing the potential, the best way to monetize your YouTube channel from beginners to paid, the ultimate guide to making money on YouTube. I like that title. So as you can see, the more precise our prompting is, the better the output of ChatGPT will be. Now let's finish with our video description and some YouTube tags as well. Let's ask for it to be separated by commas so that even that is like easy, so that we can just copy paste it. So if it's separated by commas, then we don't have to actually go in one by one and paste all these tags. We can just copy paste the whole tag and just get done with it. So as you can see, it's saving us a lot of time for our YouTube video preparation, and it's now coming up with a really good script, and it knows the context, right? So from all the above topics, it knows like what we are discussing in this chat box, and it's actually taking that input. We already gave the prompt like from the above topic, so it knows already like what are the different ways to make money online using YouTube, right? So it's coming up with that. It's sticking to the main idea of making money with YouTube, and it's giving us like a YouTube video description, and it provided us a description and it provided us tags. You can also ask it for some related hashtag as well if you want to add hashtag too. So those are some of the tips that I have for you as well. In order to make this workflow even more easier, what you can do right now is like you can since you have already prepared ChatGPT for this YouTube script, you can go above and you can just make the changes like in this chat. You can edit the naming of this to something that easy to remember. Here you can make it like a YouTube script generator or like YouTube script, so that you, if you want YouTube script in the future, you can come here and just edit it without having to go through this entire process again. So suppose if you need like 10 catchy YouTube titles, then you can just come here and just edit for like, let's give it another topic, just to show you an example like how it would work. You can always come here and say like how to start affiliate marketing, right? So as you can see, it's writing like our different titles for affiliate marketing: how affiliate marketing for beginners, your step-by-step guide, the ultimate beginner's guide to affiliate marketing, how to start affiliate marketing, a comprehensive guide, unlock the power of affiliate marketing, the ultimate starter guide. I like that, affiliate marketing 101, everything you need to. So this can be like used for like not just copy paste, but you can always use it for creating new ideas based on what ChatGPT provides us. Hope this video was helpful, and if you learned something new, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And if you want to take it a step further, you can take the script and convert it into a video automatically. If you want to learn about that, you can always watch the next video. And thank you for watching. Have a great day.